Welcome to SAR Learning Center. In this lecture, we will see about the sine wave generator. Yes, how the sine wave can be generated by using the oscillator. The oscillator is made up of electronic circuit. In this lecture, we look at the oscillator by using the operational amplifier, op amp. It accepts the DC signal. It can convert the signal into constant amplitude and fixed frequency AC signal. AC signal as like a sine wave signal, square wave signal, triangular signal and so on. It can produce a frequency in the range of hertz to gigahertz. The oscillator circuit is nothing but is the positive feedback amplifier. Now we are moving to the working of the oscillator. First, the Vin is directly applied to the amplifier. This is the operational amplifier. The gain of the amplifier is A. The output of the amplifier is equal to Vout is equal to A into Vin. The same signal is fed back to the feedback circuit. It can decide the resonant frequency of the circuit. Beta is the feedback factor. The input of the feedback unit is V out. The output of the feedback unit is called as the VF. This VF is equal to beta into V out. Once more, we are going to write as VF is equal to beta into V out. The V out is equal to A into V in, that's why A beta into V in. Next, the feedback signal is again fed back to the input of the amplifier. From this equation, this A beta is the loop gain. It can design the sustained oscillation. Now we are going to consider A beta is equal to R. A beta is less than 1. Let us consider is equal to 0.9. It is a less than 1. Here the VF is equal to A beta into Vin. Assume Vin is equal to 2 volt. That's why Vf is equal to 0.9 into 2 volt. This is equal to 1.8 volt. This 1.8 volt is again fed back to the input. Here this is 1.8 volt. The output of the is equal to 1.8 volt. And again the Vf is equal to 0.9 into 1.8 volt, this is equal to 1.62. Each and every cycle, the amplitude becomes reducing. This is the damped oscillation. Similarly, A beta is equal to greater than 1. What is going to happen? In this condition, the amplitude becomes rising. It does not producing the sustained oscillation. How we are getting the sustained oscillation? This A beta is equal to 1. That time only we are producing the sustained oscillation. How we are getting the A beta is equal to 1? In this condition, Vin is equal to Vf, or Vf is equal to Vin. What is the meaning of this equation? Input voltage is equal to feedback voltage. This condition can produce the constant amplitude sustained oscillation. If you are producing the sustained oscillation, there is a two conditions. One is A beta is equal to 1. What is the meaning of A beta is equal to 1? The magnitude of loop gain must be equal to 1. The next condition is the total phase shift of the loop gain, A beta is equal to 0 to 360 degree. This condition is called the Barkhausen criteria. In oscillator, it can produce a wave with respect to feedback signal only. Here Vin is equal to 0, but Vout it is not equal to 0. Vin is equal to 0, but Vout it is not equal to 0. How is it possible? In this amplifier circuit, it has a thermal noise. It has the thermal noise. This thermal noise contains the all frequency component. This frequency can be applied to the feedback circuit, this feedback network to selecting the desired frequency and to be maintained the sustained oscillation. Now we are going to solve with respect to the mathematical equation. Here the output of the summer is taken as Vd. The output of the feedback unit is taken as Vf. The output of the amplifier is Vout, and the Vout is fed back to the feedback circuit. This is A is the amplifier gain, beta is the feedback factor. Now this Vd is equal to Vin plus Vf, because of here we are using the summer circuit, it can add input signal as well as the feedback signal. Once again I write here Vd is equal to Vin plus Vf. Then the output of the circuit is the amplifier unit is Vout is equal to A gain of the amplifier into Vd. Now substitute the Vd is here A into Vin plus Vf. This is taken as equation number 1. Next, the Vout signal is passing through the feedback circuit. The output of the feedback circuit is Vf is equal to beta into Vout. This is taken as equation number 2. Here beta is the feedback factor. Now substitute equation number 2 in 1. Vout is equal to A into Vin plus beta into Vout. Multiply this equation, A into Vin plus A beta into Vout. Now Vout is taken this side, Vout minus A beta Vout is equal to A into Vin. Here Vout is taken as a common outside, Vout is equal to 1 minus A beta is equal to A into Vin. Now we are going to find Vout divided by Vin is equal to A divided by 1 minus A beta. In a sustained oscillation, here Vin is equal to 0. That's why 1 minus A beta is equal to 0 here, then A beta is equal to 1. It can produce the sustained oscillation. Here this A beta is equal to 1, it is the loop gain. This loop gain is must be is equal to 1, that's why it can producing the sustained oscillation. In oscillator, the feedback circuit is used for frequency selecting circuit. It is made up of R and C and L and C. Otherwise, quartz crystals are used for the feedback circuit to producing or selecting the desired frequency. Based on this one, it can be classified into two types. One is the sinusoidal signal, another one is a non-sinusoidal signal. The sinusoidal signals are is a RC oscillator, LC oscillator and crystal oscillator. It can produce in the sine wave signal. The non-sinusoidal signal or non-sinusoidal oscillator to produce in the square wave signal and triangular signal and also. This oscillator is called as the relaxation oscillator. It can be made with help of the operational amplifier and also the 555 timer IC. Thank you.